So he wrote the song because he was a drug addict like the Heartbreakers. But the Ramones didn't want to do it because the Ramones didn't want to sing songs about drugs. They didn't mind singing songs about sniffing glue and popping out other things, but they didn't want to sing songs about drugs. So, of course, they gave it to us, who love singing songs about drugs. Anyway, here we go. He's listening for a change. I'm living on a Chinese rock. Oh, a two, one, two, three, four.